You want to make sure you support the hood or have a friend hold it while you're doing this. And then take a small pick and get underneath the clip right here. And just pry away. Be careful, don't stab yourself. Comes off, and then the bottom part comes off the same way. Just get that clip off, slide it out. Take the new one. You're going to install it the same way it came out. This part on the bottom. Line this up. Lock it down. And then when you do the other side, it's the same procedure.